1 minute on each exercise. All we'll do is a small push hips down, back up. Then we're going to do a sit through from here, press up position. Just bring your leg through at right angles, turn the body to that position, pause, back down. You can add a press up in, 30 seconds each side. Then you're going to do a hip through. Basically, just lower the body, bring the leg at right angles, push the hips to floor and back up. Again, 30 seconds on each side. From there, you're going to do a toe touch press up, down, step the hand in, touch the toe, back down. Changing hands each time. From there, T push up with a press up and a reach through. 30 seconds each side.